Yo, welcome. What you wanna do? How you wanna do? From the clubs to the streets, we can get into it. I was going down, right about now. Let's put them hands up, let's tear this club down. What you wanna do? How you wanna do? From the clubs to the streets, we can get into it. I was going down, right about now.
If you feel like that, go get your gun. By the time you get it, I already have one. Stupid, your time is up. I catch bodies and leave the evidence in your truck. Yo, don't make me take off the safety. Make sure your wife and baby's in safety. Some call me Julius, some call me Package. Package, get pushed.
When you come from Bed-Stuy, Brooklyn, survival ain't a choice. It's a way of life. Lots of folks can only make it by hustling, dealing dope, or claiming a crew. But you wanted to be better than that. You wanted to stay legit. But check it. Sometimes the street makes the choice for you. And hard work ain't enough to keep your hands clean. On the way home after another long day at your uncle's car repair shop, your life came face to face with the Stuy's seedy underbelly. That pig, Jervis, was putting the press on my routine and getting all up in my business. Hiding behind the badge, he thought he could lay down the law like he owned these streets. You didn't know me then, but when you saw me getting the wrong side of a wall, you still stepped in and saved my hide. Something I'll never forget, on the real. And after seeing you throwing blows like that, I offered to introduce you to my main man, OG, and a life where your fists could earn you the loot. You didn't want to hear it, though. You still wanted to make that honest dollar. But soon, Jervis's shield posse began to make your life miserable. The heat left your uncle no choice but to drop walking papers on you and made you unemployable. Winning respect with OG and letting your fist do the talking was your only choice left to provide for your family.
And with the local DBC news, LL Cool J with a triumphant comeback. But tonight,
don't call it a comeback.
What about his eyebrows?
Genesis. As I introduce y'all to the new Millennium Bouncer. Yeah, 2001 hatch. Come on, all my niggas in the place, some of them in the place. Come on, let's get to it, let's get to it, let's get to it. All my niggas in the place, let's get to it. Millennium Bounce, come on. Hey, yo, what's calling them up? Who just stuck up walking? Guess who just walked in? Lynch most makes him up and sit up on the bench, broke the step up in the trench coat. Got no time to be with the one around. Let me look up your girl strap, mama. Look how we be ripping up and got the party picking up and got the bitten up. No pain, never no gain, no strain. Oh, spit that venom, pretty thick, walk by. If you let them printing through their denim, take them all by on a block, let them enjoy the web, drop it off, let them walk the strip. Ain't it funny how nature work, make when I bounce on a till they make it hurt. Come on, shake your shit until you make it hurt. Throw yo, you make it hurt. Pop that shit until you make it hurt. Bounce till you really wanna make it hurt. Now bang your head until you make it hurt. Come on, stomp your feet until we make it hurt. Pound that shit until we make it hurt. Until we make it hurt. Now let's make it hurt. Come on, never gonna stop.
Hey, no.
Shoot and let me rip them off from the get go. Let go. Before you make a wanna let the tech go. Dancing like a step show. Violate. You get no love. Only if a show love it out. You click the widow. Give it the widow. Trying to turn your wife into a widow. Night show. A while on the floor like a bunch of little psycho. Let's go.
Thank you.
over 20 people walk, took a pint to the chest. We'll bring it to your address, calling a name. Put your teeth to the curb and kick your jaw in your brain. Same when I spit it, leave you not ringing either from the flow or the eight ball corner sock.